holding out. What just happened? We're still in the church. Something doesn't feel right. Bruno, you there? Anyone? Nothing. Cold here. Is that snow? What the hell is going on? Ah, what? Wherever we are. It ain't Italy. Screamer! Screamer spotted. waiting for the signal. Holding my position. calling for backup.
Thank you.
Mine planted. Ah, damn it.
Where did the other one go to now? I never killed him. Like the other one just all of a sudden disappeared. Nice. Andy. Okay. The other thing I could think of is if he ran over the edge somewhere. Because he didn't touch my trap, I took my mine back up. So that didn't kill him. All I did was kill one of them, and the other one just kept running. I'll just press on anyway. Let's see what's in the next area.
This place just keeps on getting better. Maybe getting to higher ground will help. There might be some landmarks. Is that? No, it can't be. That flag tower, a fortress. It is. It's hell.
Straight for his nuts. think I've got to go that way, or is... Let me just see what's up here. If there's anything else. I've got to look around for dolls and zombie hands as well.
Thank you. gun turret right here. Mine planted. That's more like it. Gun turret here. This is not good. Zombie bait, out. Thank you. Hunter down. Keep moving. Back off.
Help! Somebody, anybody, help me!
Trying to sneak in. Stay down. Target down.
Somebody, anybody help me!
So much for trying to sneak in. I'll show you a sniper. This is really it, huh? It's just like Doc Schwager described it. Wait. The Doc was here too. If he's alive, maybe he can get us out of here. I've got to find him. But first, I need to find a way into that tower.
That's more like it.
Where I've got to go. I'm still looking around, see if I can find the zombie hands and any dolls, if there's any dolls still here. So now I've got to find blue and white dolls, I think up to four zombie hands throughout each chapter. But I don't think I've found one on this one yet. There's some I've got to get up there. Document or a comic. One of these two. Comic.
low on ammo.
Something's not right here. Someone had a fight with a zombie here. It must have been Schweiger. If the doc came this way, then he might have left signs behind him. Better keep looking. I need a med kit. Dead yet. Thank you.
if I get all of them up there.
I'm under fire.
Try and get all four of them out there. Come on. Come out there. One more. Come out there.
Bastard shot me!
One jumps up, another one jumps down. I need just one more up there, at least. I'm gonna get three of them.
Now we're talking.
thought I could shoot those lights out. Oh, got me on the back, that's right. Still looking around for that zombie hand. I need to make sure I get them. Why is there an explosive thing up there? Was I up there before? I don't think I was. Can't get up there. So I don't know why that's up there. Somehow I can get up there as well, but I don't know how. Unless there's a ladder. I haven't seen a ladder. There wouldn't be stuff up there unless... Oh, hang on a minute, that might have been from the snipers. Yeah. And that's probably why that was up there as well. Because I didn't come into this little area, I killed the snipers from over there. Right, let's pick up my. I beat the zombie hands here. Somehow at some point. Just need to get to the next safe room and then continue it in the next part. Probably tomorrow. Bait grenades are really good.
Looks like the doctor had a fight with a zombie, but no blood. He got away in one piece.
Just in case, I think there's going to be another zombie horde, so let's just put a few of these out.
Mine planted.
pull a switch, so I'll make sure I've got everything covered. My flamethrower. Cross the ravine to reach the flame pit. So there wasn't a zombie horde.
That drain pipe, it must lead into the tower. A tunnel filled with blood. Yep, we're in hell, all right.
Anything else right here?
I need a med kit.
Springs of attachment.
Please, Doc, don't be dead.
shit. If this is my safe point, I'll continue some more tomorrow.